Hey, well, at least I'm not Puke Girl. That is a bad nickname.
Hey, we don't know if that's his Puke Girl. It could say Poke Girl. Maybe this girl just likes tuna.
Oh my god, are you Puke Girl?
She's Puke Girl.
We all know that does not say Poke.
All right, stop. Listen. I told you, ever since I was young, I wanted to be a journalist. And so I thought I could read the morning announcements. And, you know, well, it didn't go so well. I don't know, maybe the cameras and the attention got to me and the anxiety made me feel like I was gonna explode and so, well...
You didn't.
I did. Feel the rain on your skin. Someone else can feel it for you. Only you can let it. I went viral. I was remixed. Memed. The sound even trended on TikTok. I thought if I use a paper to find Superfly and get prom uncanceled, I can remain firmly off camera, but also maybe, I don't know, be known for something cool instead of...
What, being cute girl? You don't want that anymore? No?
Great, laugh, whatever.